Police in Connecticut are looking for thieves accused of stealing from purses at a movie theater. These are the suspects here police are looking for. They are believed to be two boys and a girl, all teenagers. Police in Stamford say six victims have come forward saying they had cash and credit cards stolen at the Avon movie theater this past Saturday. The suspects are also accused of trying to use the stolen cards at a Target store.